everybody, my name is Thao and I'm from ES6B. Today I will present to you about Brazil, my favorite country. We have five main ideas today. The first one is the introduction. The reason why I like this country because this is a beautiful country. And it is famous. This is a famous country in the world, and about the beaches, festivals, and their environment. Next main idea is the geographical. Why is Brazil this? It is the biggest country in South America, and the population is near 200 in 2007. And the total area is about 8 million. Now I have some famous landmarks in Brazil for you. If you come to Brazil, you can try my famous landmarks. The first one is Cristo Redentor in Rio de Janeiro, the capital of Brazil. I think this is really famous, and I can see in World Cup 2014, maybe. This is the Pantano, the world's largest wetland in Amazon River. Here I have the Fernando Noronha, the UNESCO designated as the World Heritage in 2001. And this is really important about to our environment. And I have a Amazon River, the world's second longest river. And I think this is a really dangerous place because we have many crocodiles and some animals are not very friendly, very much. This is a really beautiful place. Iguaçu Falls, and this is a really large, and this the largest river waterfall. And if you like football, you can visit the Maracanã Stadium, the biggest stadium in the world. Next change about the food. I have six Brazilian food for you. The first one is barbecue meat. I think everyone knows this because it's really famous. And you know, in Argentina and Brazil, we have a barbecue champion for the people. This is the five bar snacks. If you drink beers and have nothing to eat with, you can eat this one. I haven't tried this, but I think this is really good. In Brazil, we have a famous sandwich like barbecue meat made with this is a popular sandwich in Brazil. We make by slice of roast beef, tomato, and some cucumbers. I think you should try this one because, you know, if in the morning you have nothing to eat to go to school, and you can choose this one to eat with bread or this or something like this is like cheese, but it's more like
sweet
sauce, sauce and some ricotta. The next one is the traditional. This to both this the traditional food moqueca is made by some fish stew and is really spicy. Yeah. In Brazil, the most product coffee and their coffee are really famous, so you can try. My fourth main idea is holidays and customs. They have many interesting holidays because they famous about the holidays, and some holidays are, you know, like New Year's Day. Every country in the world celebrate this one. All the carnival is came to Brazil in 20th century, and this is now is very interesting and colorful music, dance, and this. The Bulebo, this is a traditional festival of Brazil. You can see this one is a cow, and this one is a girl. And you, when you come to this festival, you can have the the slogan of this festival is hit my boo. This account in Brazil. About the costume, they often wear the costume in festival. This one is really, both of these are really colorful, and they were in this one they were when they dance, and this they were when they go around and coming from. The last one is some interesting facts about Brazil. Not many know the name Brazil came from a tree named Brazil wood. Because they call that because this kind of tree is the most popular in Brazil in when they not yet find the coffee. Every Brazilian city has a soccer stadium. I think this country is very like football and sport, many sports, so they really like to do it in the stadium. Brazil produces late quantities of iron ore, but also copper, gold, and diamonds. They have really a lot of energy, like, and they can produce themselves. For the summary, I have talked to you about five main ideas. The first one is introductions. Next, the geographical description. The third one is food. The both these holidays and just doing the last one is so interesting facts. Do you have any questions? Yes, please.
Yes, I like football. Can you tell me more about the Brazilian soccer?
I just only know Pelé.
Oh, Pelé?
Yeah.
Oh, is he Brazilian?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. He is very famous. Thank you.
Anyone? Yes, yes.
What food in Brazil do you think is the most delicious?
I don't know. I think you have to try it and you can find the best. Anyone? Yes, please.
Have you ever tried any food, any Brazilian food? And if you do, what do they like?
I haven't tried before. Okay, thank you for listening.